This is where I am happy, at the ocean in South Africa. This is like nowhere else. In my job, I smile for 10 hours a day, so I have to make sure that my batteries are charged. Most of my energy I get from working with people from different cultures in my job.
See you at home.
Bye.
Okay.
African Perfection, Suzanne speaking. How can I help you?
I manage a guest house. And when there is good surf weather, the surfers are positive. If the weather is bad, they are not so happy. Neither am I when we have power blackouts every now and then. I used to work on a cruise ship, but I always knew I would go back to South Africa. I saw the midnight sun and I adored the Caribbean, but I love South Africa's mix of cultures and the energy here. South Africa is huge. It is rough. It's two-thirds coastline. Every time you look, you see something new. It goes from desert to forest to ocean. I love the people, the food, the beauty. There is so much vitality and resources here. Supertubes Beach in Jeffreys Bay is one of the world's best places to surf. I would love to be good at it.
And then you're turning to your right, because you just turn and you put your head down, you can't see the wave.
I have access to all kinds of resources, water, seafood, and electrical power most of the time. I appreciate my good fortune. When I can, I help in a recycling project where children in the community collect recyclables and earn what we call mula to pay for things that they need.
Great, that's good. How many mulas did you get?
Five
mulas.
I find that it actually gives me energy to offer my services to people. It gives me hope to make my modest contributions to a better world every day, to make things a little better for other people, even the people I have not met yet.